The Environmental Protection Agency reports the United States produces approximately 220 million tons of garbage each year. Americans throw away 40 billion cans and bottles every year. Placed end to end, they'd reach to the moon and back 20 times. Aluminum cans represent less than 1% of the nation's solid waste. Our nation dumps 16 tons of sewage into our waters every minute of every day. Using recycled paper for one printing of the Sunday edition of the New York Times would save 75,000 trees. 84% of the average household's waste can be recycled. Imagine the difference we can make. Pitch in. Recycle.